The Predators are winless in three meetings with the Blues this season, but this will be the first time they'll see Brian Elliott between the pipes. Nashville's won a season-high 4 straight games entering this one, but all of those wins came on the road.
That bought some time for the Predators to get the unit out that they were looking for. Petrangelo to the line, knocked down by Forsberg. Philip Johansson, he's stopped by Elliott, and the rebound was sent wide. Great chance, Johansson. Edmondson to Shattenkirk, put up into the high slot, redirected just wide.
Ooh,
an elbow right to Ribeiro's neck area, and he went down.
Steen rears back, that puck is thrown into the deep corner, that'll get it started.
A lot of teams would love to have Brian Elliott as their backup goaltender.
Absolutely.
Now it's back on the line, Josi mishandles it, and he has to scamper back, counted by Berglund, he stole it, and a shot on goal, and a save by Rinne.
Good
short-handed chance there.
Brandberg takes the puck away, uses that strong lower body. Makes an outlet pass, Neal sends it down, Forsberg now plays ahead, Predators coming in 2-on-1. Forsberg sends it across, bouncing in the air side of the net, Johansson sends it on net, and a save made by Elliott. Centering pass, right through the slot area, Stastny again, right in front, the playoff is stopped by Rinne! What a save! Unbelievable!
Oh my stars, Pekka Rinne with a game breaker.
Here's Arvidsson, now in front, Ellis wide open, oh, what a save, point blank by Brian Elliott. And then Brouwer feeds it in front, and knocked out of midair, but not out of the zone, Bomeister. Now to Fabry down low, works in front, a drive, they score, Petrangelo, with 1:05 to go, and Petrangelo has given the Blues a 1-0 lead.
And this was a long shift for Petrangelo, I think this went off someone in front. Brouwer was the closest guy, and it might have glanced off his knee.
And Johansson knocks Steen down, the puck in front. Now James Neal a drive, and a great save by Elliott with his right pad. And the puck still around the net, and now fired away, and the Blues win it.
Oh, my.
1-0 shutout as Brian Elliott gets his first shutout of the year and the 31st of his career.
The Predators remain winless in 4 meetings with St. Louis this season as they fall on Tuesday by a 1-0 final. The Predators were shut out on home ice for just the 2nd time this season. Both of those losses have come at the hands of the Blues.